And speaking of Los Angeles, a shocking case out of there this morning. Two veteran police officers are under arrest, charged with repeatedly raping four women while on duty over a three-year period.
Prosecutors say the two officers who worked as partners threatened the women with arrest if they didn't give in to their demands. The officers are set to appear in court today. The two face more than a dozen felony charges. If convicted, they could be sentenced to life in prison.